How to remove sooty mold on bushes. Sooty mold is a plaque, velvet-like growth that interferes with plants' photosynthesis. In order for sooty mold to grow on your bushes, honeydew must be present. Honeydew is a sticky substance that is secreted by pests that feed on plants. The honeydew coats the bushes' leaves and stems and creates the perfect environment for sooty mold. You must control the pests producing the honeydew, as well as remove the sooty mold, in order to revive your bushes. Things you will need: bucket, mild dish soap that does not contain bleach, wooden spoon, garden sprayer, water hose, horticultural oil. Fill a 5-gallon bucket with 1 gallon of cool water. Add 3 to 4 drops of a mild dish soap that does not contain bleach, and mix thoroughly with a wooden spoon. Pour the mixture carefully into a garden sprayer. This mixture is a simple cleaning solution that will remove the sooty mold from the bushes but will not kill the fungus or the pests. Spray the bushes liberally with the mixture. Do not be stingy with the mixture. Rinse the cleaning solution off the bushes with a water hose. Discard the contents inside the garden sprayer and rinse it clean with water. Fill the clean garden spray with horticultural oil. Each brand and type of horticultural oil has its own set of specific instructions. Some oils should be mixed with water, while others should not. Refer to the directions for your brand of horticultural oil for more information. Apply the horticultural oil to the bushes on a day when the temperature will not exceed 90 degrees Fahrenheit. If the temperature reaches higher than that, the oil could burn the bushes. Reapply the horticultural oil 10 days after you apply the initial treatment.